When you think about it, by the way, Price is Right is not a game show for poor people. Because we don't know the price of any brand name stuff at all. We buy generic. I grew up on the dollar store. That's me on the Price is Right. How much is that orange juice? 99 cents. How much is that mac and cheese? Oh no, too much, put it back. Now as an adult though, I speak three languages. I speak Spanish, English, and Caucasian. Now, Caucasian is like English, but I have to use fancy words I don't normally use, like organic and deductible. Let me give you an example. Like in my everyday life, when my friends mess up, I'm like, you f***ed up. But in Caucasian, I'm like, ma'am, that is unacceptable. See? I will f*** you up. Let me speak to the manager.